Chapter 9 Biomolecules Question Answers from Class 11th Subject Biology. Exercises. Question 1. What are macromolecules? Give examples. Answer. Macromolecules are large, complex molecules, often polymers, made up of smaller units. Examples. Proteins. Polymers of amino acids. Example. Collagen. Rubisco. Nucleic acids, DNA and RNA, polymers of nucleotides. Polysaccharides, long-chained carbohydrates, example cellulose, starch. Question 2. What is meant by tertiary structure of proteins? Answer. The tertiary structure is the overall three-dimensional folding of a protein. It results from interactions, hydrogen bonds, hydrophobic interactions, ionic bonds, and disulfide bridges between secondary structure elements. This precise 3D shape is essential for proper enzyme activity and other functions. Question 3. Find and write down structures of 10 interesting small molecular weight biomolecules. Find if there is any industry which manufactures the compounds by isolation. Find out who are the buyers. Answer. Examples and brief descriptions. First, glucose, C6H12O6, 6-carbon sugar, typically depicted in a cyclic pyranose form. Second, fructose, C6H12O6, ketohexose forming a furanose ring. Third, ribose, C5H10O5, 5-carbon sugar found in RNA. Fourth, deoxyribose, C5H10O4, similar to ribose but missing one oxygen in DNA. Fifth, adenine, C5H5N5, a bicyclic purine base. Sixth, thymine, C5H6N2O2, a pyrimidine base in DNA. Seventh, cytosine, C4H5N3O, a pyrimidine base in DNA and RNA. Eighth, uracil, C4H4N2O2, a pyrimidine base in RNA. 9th, alanine, C3H7NO2, a simple amino acid. 10th, palmitic acid, C16H32O2, a saturated fatty acid with a 16-carbon chain. Industry insights. Manufacturers, biotechnology and chemical companies isolate these biomolecules for research and commercial use. Buyers, research institutes, food processing firms, pharmaceutical companies, and cosmetics manufacturers. Question 4. Find out and make a list of proteins used as therapeutic agents. Find other applications of proteins. Example, cosmetics, etc. Answer. Therapeutic proteins, insulin for diabetes, oxytocin for labor induction, antibodies, immunotherapy, streptokinase, clot dissolution, etc. Other applications, cosmetics, collagen and elastin in skincare, casein in hair products, nutrition, dietary supplements for muscle repair, industrial, enzymes in detergents, textile processing, and diagnostic reagents. Question 5. Explain the composition of triglyceride. Answer. A triglyceride is made of glycerol, a 3-carbon molecule with 3 hydroxyl OH groups, 3 fatty acids, long chain carboxylic acids, which can be saturated or unsaturated. Formation. Each OH of glycerol forms an ester bond with a fatty acid COOH, releasing one molecule of water per bond. Question 6. Can you attempt building models of biomolecules using commercially available atomic models? Ball and stick models. Answer. Yes, you can build models of biomolecules. How? Balls represent atoms using different colors for C, H, O, N, etc. Sticks representing the bonds. This hand-on approach helps visualize molecular shapes and bond angles. Question 7. Draw the structure of the amino acid alanine. Answer. The structure of alanine is this one. Explanation. The central alpha carbon bonds with an amino group NH2, a carboxyl group COOH, a hydrogen H, and a methyl group CH3. Question 8. What are gums made of? Is Fevicol different? Answer. Gums, natural heteropolysaccharides made from various sugars that act as thickeners or emulsifiers. Fevicol, a synthetic adhesive made from chemically produced polymers like polyvinyl alcohol. Key difference. Natural gums are carbohydrate based, whereas Fevicol is synthetic. Question 9. Find out a qualitative test for proteins, fats and oils, amino acids and test any fruit juice, saliva, sweat and urine for them. Answer. Proteins. Burette test. Add burette reagent, a purple color indicates proteins. Fats and oils. Paper grease test. Place a few drop on paper. A translucent oily spot indicates fats, oils. Amino acids. Ninhydrin test. Add ninhydrin, a blue-purple color indicates free amino groups. Testing samples. Fruit juice may show a purple color, proteins, amino acids, and absence of oily spots. Saliva likely show proteins, enzymes, with a positive burette test. Sweat generally low in proteins, fats, minimal color change. Urine can show proteins in some health conditions via burette or ninhydrin test. Question 10. Find out how much cellulose is made by all the plants in the biosphere and compare it with how much of paper is manufactured by man, and hence, what is the consumption of plant material by man annually? What a loss of vegetation. Answer. Annual cellulose production by plants over 100 billion tons globally. Annual paper production, approximately 400 million tons. Huge quantities of plant biomass are destroyed for paper manufacturing, leading to deforestation, loss of biodiversity, environmental degradation. Conclusion, sustainable practices like recycling and using alternatives, digital media, bamboo paper can reduce this massive consumption and loss of vegetation. Question 11. Describe the important properties of enzymes. Answer. Important properties of enzymes. Catalytic nature. Speed up biochemical reactions without being consumed. Specificity. High specific to substrates. Optimum temperature and pH. Function best within specific ranges. Affected by inhibitors. Competitive, non-competitive inhibitors can reduce activity. Lower activation energy. Make reactions faster by lowering energy barriers. Reusability. Enzymes are not used up in the reaction. Regulation. Their activity is regulated within the cell. Cofactors required. Some need coenzymes or metal ions to work. Sensitive to heat and pH. Denature at extreme conditions. Work in pathways. Function in a sequence as a part of metabolic pathways. So friends, we have completed all these question answers. From chapter 9, Biomolecule, we have already studied the short notes and summary of this chapter. You can find the link in the description and on the screen. If you like the video, kindly like it and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe to my channel. We will meet in the next video. Thank you for watching.